Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Navy versus Army college football matchup on Saturday, December 11th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And while I try and win every pick I give out, certainly not possible, but if you're looking for the games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com and click on the Premium Picks tab. But let's get to this one between Army and Navy, a traditional rivalry game. I don't know why these guys play on a day when nobody else is playing. I can't figure it out for the life of me. As a matter of fact, they used to play on Championship Saturday. They used to play against each other. I guess now that Navy is in a conference, maybe if they win their conference, they'd be in the conference championship game and they would need to reschedule this game to this day. I'm not really sure why it is. If anybody knows, by all means, leave it in the comments. But they used to play on Championship Saturday. It was fine with me. It was one of those noontime games. To be honest, you know, neither of these teams are good enough to merit, you know, this type of national championship stage and, you know, this much betting action on a game, which generally doesn't contain much action whatsoever. This is not a good Navy team. 3-8 on the season, but 7-4 against the number, while Army 8-3 on the season, 6-5 against the number. And you know, we've seen both these teams plenty this year, and these are the type of teams that keep the ball on the ground and go for it on fourth down. They like to stay on schedule, right? Those military teams, that's what they call it. We're on schedule. Meanwhile, Army played against Wisconsin earlier this season, only lost by 6 points in a game they were getting 14. Of course, Navy for us, it was that backbreaker against Notre Dame. That's that last play of the first half where Notre Dame went over the top. They played Cincinnati tough, lost by only 7 in that one. They lost to SMU by 7. So Navy has been in their games. UCF, they beat 34-30. So they've been in a lot of games, 28-20 against Houston. Just haven't gotten over the hump. I think the thing about this series is, though, these are really low-scoring games, and that really is the story of it. The last 10 years it's gone under, and then you go back, it's like 17 of the last 21 of these two have gone under. It'd be silly to not take the under here, and even if the over came in, I wouldn't feel that bad about it. I'm just going to take the under in the Navy Army game, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Be sure to check out all our different offerings. We have something for everyone from a supporter level, just $3 a month, that says, hey, I like what you guys are doing. And then, you know, all the way up to the VIP level, which is really only $3 a day. And you get tons of premium picks with that. And that is the best value in sports handicapping anywhere. If you're betting today, take advantage of today's sports betting bonus offer. We've got a link in the description. Today's offer up to a $1,001 match bet bonus. And that means that you make a bet, you get an additional bet for the same amount that you bet, up to $1,000. And if you bet over $100, you get a free NBA jersey. So be sure to click on the link.